Hey, welcome back, guys. So we are in Street Fighter Cross Tekken once again. So we got a couple of matches lined up for you, and I'm going to be going over the scheduled DLC that's coming out next week on July 10th. But it's first coming to Japan, and later on they said it'll be brought over to Europe and to America later on. So for now, I want to go over what they've released on in terms of information available for the new DLC. Now, the new DLC is something I did not expect them to do. You know, I was thinking it was going to be like more free colors, like glowing colors, the chrome colors, or if they're going to release the secondary alternate outfits, which I'm still waiting about. Because I still want to pick up Akuma and King's second alternate outfits, which look really cool. But no, they're still not going to release those yet. And they have not even changed the release date on the DLC characters. You know, they said they were thinking about it, but you know, that I guess that idea just went down the drain, or they didn't care anymore. So anyways, we're gonna get right into this. So next week you guys are gonna get more custom combos. Well, not exactly custom combos, but you guys will be able to customize your quick combos. Yeah. You know, I'm looking at these pictures right now and just kind of skimming over the information a second time, and like, I don't know, does Capcom even read their own Unity forums over at Capcom Unity? You know, do they even listen to what the fans are discussing, what they want, what they dislike about the game? You know, it seems like they keep giving us, you know, small portions of the game that have been chopped up. Like, for example, there's videos around that show all the alternate outfits that are still not released. Even all the colors. I mean, the colors at least should have all been on the freaking game, you know, on release date. But no, we're getting like a few colors every like month or two or something like that. And, you know, it just looks like they chopped up so many portions of the game and they're slowly releasing it, saying it's downloadable content. Even though we all know it's already on the disc, you know. You know, what they really should have done, if they wanted to do this, it should have just at least made the alternate outfits and the characters at least DLC. The stuff like quick combos and extra gems and, you know, this the little stuff, you know, that stuff should have been on release date right away, you know. But, you know, I still dislike what they're doing, but I do like the game. I do like the game, I know, I'll give it that. It's really fun. I like some portions of the game that actually are really fun to do. But, you know, when you look at what they're doing over time, it does not look like they're improving on, you know, on making this game better, you know. Yo, and what the hell happened to that post they made like a month ago saying they're going to look into balancing the game, like doing a major overhaul or something like this, you know. Like, where's the news? It still hasn't come out. You know, where's the news on your big, you know, balance patch that's supposed to fix all, like, a lot of the issues with the balancing the characters and the gems, you know? So, there's still nothing on that. But, you know, with this upcoming DLC, I'm wondering, like, what made them think that we would need more DLC in terms of quick combos? Like, it's a feature that is meant, I guess, help the new players, but out of all the matches I've had, even finding new players, I don't see them relying on it. You know, it's one of those small gimmicks that's just thrown into the game to give it like, oh, we have this, we have like so many things in the game that, you know, make it so full of content, but, you know, there's some stuff I just don't need. You know, I want to also go over they patched, I think back in March it was, or was it March or May? I forget. Well, they added a kind of tournament mode kind of gem selection. It's really like overlooked. Like nobody even talked about it when it came out in one of the patches. So basically you have like this little menu. This is before your first gem slot selection. If you just go to the left, it brings up this little menu and you just scroll through the numbers and that's how you select your gems. You know, but even that way, it's still kind of slow. I mean, people were asking for a no gem mode, you know, right off the bat. This way it would save them time, especially for tournament organizers. It would save them a lot of time from going into every console and going through 40 characters and disabling the gems on every single slot for 40 characters, you know. So, you know, we never got anything about that. They're just saying that it's part of the game. We want people to experience the full game. You have the options to disable the gyms, but, you know, they just don't want to do that, which is strange, you know. You know, I don't want to sound like I'm attacking Capcom totally about this. I mean, this is my favorite game. I'll say that, you know, it's a game I play a lot when I get a chance to. I've given up Street Fighter 4 for this game because, well, you know, basically I've played Street Fighter 4 since it came out in 2009, and it's 2012, so I kind of want to let go and move on. So, I mean, you know, Capcom, you know, we like your games, but you guys have got to change what you're doing, you know. How you guys are trying to save this game, you know, the methods you guys are approaching, is just not working. It's just not working. And especially with the DLC characters, you know, there's a lot of talk that people say they don't want to pay for that because it's on the disc. And, you know, I can understand that, you know. I can feel like I'd be ripped off too. But, you know, what Capcom really should do is, I think they should make the DLC characters free. And the only thing you have to pay for is like extra costumes, really. You know, I think that would be one good way to kind of, you know, how can I put it? I'm not saying reimburse, because that's like almost getting a refund, eh? No, I'm not going to say reimburse. More like just save the game in a way, you know, just put a good face on Capcom, I'd say, you know. Stop giving us small portions of the game in small little chunks every month or two, saying, here's new DLC when it's already on the disc, you know. So, I mean, you know, looking back at to when they were even saying that we have a lot of DLC planned for this game, and now that I look at what's going on, you know, over the past few months, it just seems like there is so much of the game that they chopped up, and they're just releasing that in small portions and saying, these are our scheduled DLCs. You know, that's, it doesn't make sense, really. It's already part of the game, you know. So, I mean, Capcom, you guys got to do something better. You know, we like your games, but there's still time to save yourselves from the mess you guys put yourself into with Street Fighter Cross Tekken. You know, it was given a bad rap, and it still has a bad rap. It's not as popular as Marvel 3 or Arcade Edition, pretty much. But, you know, I mean, they got to do something. You know, you guys have got to do something for the fans if you want to save this game. You know, we're still waiting on that ultimate balance patch you guys said you're going to work on, like 2 months ago or something like that, or a month ago. Something like that. You know, I forget. And we've heard no news about that. And finally, we got some DLC news for next week, and you guys are going to sell us the option to edit our quick combos. We don't want that. We want to disable the quick combos, and what you're doing is adding more options to keep using it when nobody really uses that. You know, I'd like to know from Capcom, where on your forums or videos on YouTube or websites have you seen the majority of the fans asking for, we want more quick combos? I'd really like to know, because I don't see it, especially in-game. So that's what I want to go over with this, guys. It's the next DLC is going to suck. That's all I got to say, man. So I'm going to let you guys go for now, and I will see you guys later.